I suppose you're wondering why I called you here.
Is it about your secret invention?
The one you've been secretly working on?
In absolute secrecy?
Precisely. Girls, allow me to show you my new hat! Oh, when I show this baby off at Science Palooza next week, I'm sure to win first place.
First place? For a hat?
This is no ordinary hat. Observe. Bubbles, please throw this plate of laboratory-grade pasta at Buttercup when I say go. Oh.
Sorry, Buttercup.
Okay, let's try this again.
Got it.
Yellow light.
What? Not fair!
That's not all. Red light!
Wow!
Let me see!
I can even speed things up! Green light! Pretty sweet, eh?
Yeah!
Oh, man! Wait until the other kids see this! I'm gonna freeze Jennifer mid-sneeze and she'll be all like, blah!
The traffic hat is not a toy. I need to keep it safe in the lab until Science Palooza. Promise me you won't take it to school.
Okay, I promise. I won't take the hat to school. But I didn't say anything about taking it to the park! Here we go! Yay! Yellow light!
Wow, this slide is really slow.
Green light! Yellow light!
Wow! This slide is really slow.
Green light!
That hat looks ridiculous. Like, gaw.
Huh? Huh? Huh?
Red light!
Huh?
Yeah! Got you, Jennifer!
Yeah! Buttercup! Buttercup! Buttercup!
Who's got the power? I got the power. Who's got the hat?
Ha! Nice shot!
Oh, you think you can do better?
I couldn't do any worse.
Oh, yeah? Well, let's say we play a game.
Oh, you want to play me, Captain Airball? I have better ways to waste my time.
I tell you what, if you win, I'll give you my scooter.
Whoa, sweet!
But if you lose, I get that doohickey on your head.
You're on!
Want more of your favorite shows? Hover over the Cartoon Network icon and click subscribe. You'll be the first to see all the latest Cartoon Network videos and exclusive webisodes right here on YouTube.